见。
Spiders?
And then some. Let's go. Move out.
Girl.
We're here.
Jason.
We're here. We gotta get back upstairs. We gotta get out of here.
Yeah. Oh, geez, they're here.
All right, go. Down, Spidey, go.
No, sir, we haven't been able to locate Captain Sturgis. No, no sign of the truck either.
Keep looking.
Will do. What'd you find?
Nothing. There's nobody here.
What do you mean nothing? What about the manager?
Like I said, no guests, no manager, nothing.
I don't like this.
What'd the major have to say?
He said the last message they received from Captain Sturgis was a garbled distress call.
You think it has anything to do with this place being deserted?
I don't know, but I don't think we should sit around and wait to find out. Let's get back on the road trying to find that truck. Couldn't have gotten that far with a blown clutch.
I'll get us started.
What's the matter?
It won't start.
What do you mean it won't start?
I don't know. It won't even crank over.
Well, we're gonna have to check it.
All right.
Anyone else starting to freak out? Because I know I'm starting to freak out. They've been gone like forever.
All right, let's head downstairs so we're ready when they bring the truck around.
I'm just fine right where I am, thank you. What the hell happened down there?
Basement's covered with spiders. I think it's time for plan B.
What's plan B?
I don't know. I'm working on it.
Well, you better work fast. How about an overland route?
That's too dangerous.
I didn't ask you, Captain.
I think it's our only option. I think we gotta fight our way out of here.
Count me in.
Yeah, me too.
All right, Reba, I want you to stay with us. Joe, I want you to go on the roof. You see any spiders, you let them have it. Go to channel 5, okay? Anybody else?
I'll go.
I didn't think this was the type of thing, kid.
Let's just say I'm beginning to see the light.
I'm coming too. Ladies, I'll see you outside.
All right, everybody, listen up. I know nobody has any combat training, but if we stay together, we work as a team, we're gonna get through this okay. Anything you want to add, Sergeant?
If it gets ugly out there, just remember, cover your buddy's ass, okay? If you're not sure what to do, just follow Sturgis.
In the other room. Use him.
Doesn't sound like much of a plan to me.
Everybody ready?
Okay, let's do it.
Yes.
And let's move out.
Good luck, you guys.
Good luck.
How does this thing work?
Oh, it's really simple. See, this is your safety. See the off position? You want to turn it, make sure it's in the off position.
Okay.
You got your clip back here, pulls out, pack it real tight, and you want to just aim and shoot. That's it. Just make sure you keep your sights off of me, okay?
Okay.
All right, you'll be fine.
Carnes. Captain Sturgis.
Yes, sir.
No, sir. We're in grave danger, sir. No, sir. We are, we're being overrun by a camel spider, sir. Yes, sir. Look, I need you to bomb this place out of existence. Can you triangulate my signal? Major Carnes? Major Carnes! Damn it. How's it look up there, Joe?
You got a clear path all the way to the truck, Captain. For now, at least.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Hey, hear that? I got you covered from up here, so you just do what you gotta do.
All right, I'll take the point. You guys stay close behind me. Sergeant, bring up the rear. Don't forget, those things are quick, so watch our flank.
Got it.
Where's our flank?
To the side.
You all right, soldier?
Yeah. Yeah, I was just thinking about how much I hate spiders.
Be glad they're not bigger or we'd all be screwed. All right, time to earn our paycheck. On your right, Captain! On your left! Let's go, keep moving!
Looks like the little devils are trying some sort of pincer move!
Come on! On your left, go, go! Come on! Come on, hop in! Go! Go!
Come on!
Hurry up!
I thought you said that thing ran.
It did. Yeah, last week.
Will they get it started?
They're working on it, sweetie. You just wait, Daddy's gonna save us.
I wouldn't count on it.
Hurry, go! Now! Go, 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 go! Yeah, baby, go!
I can't believe it. We actually made it.
We're not out of the woods yet.
Captain!
Let's not try that again, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
Did you see? They made it. Can we go now?
Not so fast. The captain said wait here until
I'm through waiting. Get out of my way. I'm going out there getting on that truck.
Stan, are you nuts? You said yourself...
I don't care what I said. That's our truck and it's my ticket out of here. You can stay up here if you want.
Ass.
Is Daddy downstairs too?
Yes, baby, but we can't go down there yet.
When can we?
Soon.
Okay, look, we'll get out there. Your husband's out there. Everything's okay, all right? We'll get out there.
Yeah.
Well,
we've got enough guns for everybody.
Yeah, we have enough guns for everyone. You'll have guns. Kane, you need something?
You need a gun?
Yeah, okay. What we'll do is we'll put the captain on the horn. We'll make some contact. We'll make planning, okay? It's okay. We'll get to your husband, okay?
Hey, wait for me! Get back inside the building! Back in the building! Get back! Sergeant, turn this truck around. Get ready to get out of here. Everybody watch the perimeter.
Yes, sir.
Dad? Dad, are you in here? Dad?
Joe, can you read me?
Yeah, go ahead, Captain.
We're turning the truck around right now. I have reason to believe there's spiders in the building. I need you to get everybody down here as quickly as possible. Copy?
You got it.
Okay, Patty, I'm going to take point. I want you to follow up with Miss Mullins and Haley. Now, Kane, I want you to...
Haley. Haley. Where's my daughter?
She's not in here.
Okay. She went to go find her father. I'm going to go get her. No, I've got to go. No,
you stay here.
This I can do this. My daughter.
I will take care of
her. You understand?
Listen, stay here.
Please.
Stay. Ladies, let's grab some guns. Yes. Watch the windows, huh?
Take care of you to take care of her, okay?
Dad!
What the hell is taking so long? We need to get out of here right now.
It's Kane. The little girl went missing.
What the hell are you talking about went missing? Where'd she go?
She went to find her dad. Joe's out looking for her now.
Hey, get back. Joe, can you read me? Come back. Joe, can you read me? Come back. Underwood!
I'm going with her.
No. You stay here. We'll go get her.
That's my daughter in there.
More of a reason for you to stay here.
Down to the back loading dock as soon as possible. You got it?
Roger. You heard that, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Ready?
Come on. This is Underwood.
The first floor is completely infested with spiders. I'm held up in a tool shed somewhere towards the back end of the supply dock. I don't know, but please tell the others to get out while they can and warn them to be careful. I'm sorry, but Joe didn't make it. I'm fine for the moment, but I'm gonna need some serious cover to get out of here. Oh, and I've got Haley. She's okay? Again.
We're trapped inside the storage area somewhere on the first floor.
Hang in there, Sergeant. I'm coming in to get you, don't worry.
Yes, sir. Over.
Thank you.
Come on, try to keep up.
What if I fall and break my ankle?
Too bad.
So, I don't see anything.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean they're gone, honey. Don't worry, okay? The captain's coming to get us. You'll be fine.
Oh my God! They're on the roof!
Stay back.